The idea of the project really is to have a community space for local people to come and find out anything they need to know about bikes, especially to acquire bikes at a low cost. Keep that there and then get the other one in about there maybe.
As I'm a carer for my wife, it was nice to come down here to learn about the bikes and to meet other people.
Probably the highlight of the project has been the work we've done with the Addaction team, who brought people along who are recovering from various addictions.
Now I've done 9 months without a drink, a lot down to this project and other projects what I run in the borough.
We're in the business of getting young people to use bikes for travel. Coming in here, learning how to fix bikes, learning how to use tools. We've been doing lead rides long enough now to be pretty good at them. So it means that we can be a little bit more ambitious with where we go.
We went to Mudchute Farm. Just cycling there makes you feel really good because you're exercising but you're also having fun at the same time.
I can ride on the road safer now. I can do a lot, and I mean a lot, better.
So he came to us last year. He couldn't ride a bike, he didn't have a bike. He was then able to practice, and then he's joining us on our rides, and as he's going past the London Eye, he was like, I can't believe I'm here. Like last year I couldn't ride, and this year I'm riding with you guys, and I'm seeing all of these sights.
Anyone over 60 can access Ride Side by Side. We'll pick them up wherever they live, and we'll take them wherever they want to go, whether it's the shops or to the doctors, or in most cases, people just want to go for a spin.
For me, it's about getting fresh air and exercise. I've wanted to cycle for a long, long time, and this has made it possible.
As you see, I am disabled, and getting out and seeing Downs Park and Finchley Park and bring back memories, and I feel good.
Well, I'd just really like to thank Cycling Grants London for their funding, because it's allowed us to actually run the project 4 half-days a week. So people know we're going to be open, they can come along, bring their bikes along.
And it's 3 years, which is great. 1 year grants are, you know, you apply for them, suddenly you're up and running and the money's running out. So 3 years is good.
It helped contribute to buying this unique cycle. The funding also enabled us to develop the project by taking the cycle to sheltered housing and care homes and giving people a go. We'll be right back.